Our communication equipment's been destroyed. We're stuck here, ladies and gentlemen. And stuck together, thanks to you people.
At least we came prepared. There's a communications center here, in the old operations building. If we can get here, we can send a radio call for the airlift.